Hi guys, this is Dr. M.M. Vishwanath Naidu from NCB, Alipurduar Division, North Frontier Railway. This video is what type of quarters does officers get, an overview about this. And this video is for my friend ADMO, Sagar Pushp. For ultimate UPSC. So let's go. This quarter is divided into two halves. One is from me and one is under ACM. So let's go inside. We will have a brief look over it. Okay. We get one car shed over here. First we go inside. You can see over here. This is my car shed, and this is a type 4 quarter. This is another type 4 quarter. In this quarter, we get 3 bedrooms, 1 hall, 1 kitchen, and 2 bathrooms. So let's go inside. So this is the hall. This is the main hall. You can see. This is my first balcony. This is my first bedroom. It is furnished with cupboards. I recently entered, so it is little bit clumsy. This is my kitchen. These are the cupboards. So let's go into another room. This is my second bedroom. It is also provided with the cupboards. It also has one small balcony. You could see. This is my backyard area. Is so spacious. Now we are going into third bedroom. This is my bedroom. I recently entered into it, so it is little bit clumsy. They are provided with cupboards. You can see. So this is my attached bathroom. Then this is another sink they provided. This is guest room's bathroom, I think. Guest bathroom. This has Indian type of bathroom.